miss you, Carl. You can't know how much I miss you. I'd give anything for us to be able to roll back the clock. I had a home, I had a loving father. We were happy. I was happy. And I didn't even know it. I don't know what to do anymore. All of my options are bad ones. No matter what I decide, I know there will be blood. I don't want to shed blood, whatever the color. But I can't let them slaughter us. I have to make a decision that is going to affect millions of lives. But I don't know what to do. I miss you, Carl. I miss you so much.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Our people are counting on you, Markus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
The army built 5 different camps in the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country. They're preparing for a genocide. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Markus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Markus.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Ellis away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Markus. Save our people.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. I know you're all angry, and I know you want to fight back, but I assure you violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them peacefully that we want justice. If there's any humanity in them, they will listen, and if not, others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
Thank you. I really like talking to you. I hope you don't mind. Accessing the extras section.
Thank you.